Thanks, Tyson. We're also following breaking news near Gretna, a deadly crash on Highway 6.
We have learned a police officer from Ashland died during rush hour tonight. KETV News Watch 7's Amanda Crawford joins us live with the latest.
Brandy, we just learned that officer, Daniel Otis, died tonight. He was a 10-year veteran with the Ashland Police Department. Highway 6 is back open right now. The investigation is just getting started, but here is what we know. State troopers say two pickup trucks were headed east. One truck was trying to turn north when the other one hit it from behind. Both trucks crossed the center line right in front of Officer Otis's motorcycle. All three vehicles ended up in the ditch. Officer Otis died at the scene.
Reminder to drive safe, use caution, look for turning vehicles and things like that.
The pickup truck drivers are okay. Neither of them went to the hospital. Again, Officer Daniel Otis, a police officer for 10 years in Ashland, died. Funeral arrangements are pending. Reporting live, Amanda Crawford, KETV News Watch 7.